of Justice, and welcome to another new game I'll be playing for the channel, for our channel to stay alive, and to keep our channel to keep going. And the game that I'll be playing is called Madagascar 2, Escape to Africa. And so let's start a new game. Yeah, this is Arcade, Kung Fu Panda, the game, and options. Okay. So I'm just gonna go to begin story.
Look, my royal subjects, I greet all of you because soon you will all bow down and worship my greatness because I, King Julian, am leaving my own magnificent kingdom and coming to you. But wait, this is no way for my royal adventure to begin. Maurice, roll back. Take it to when my wonderful brain had the idea to give myself to the entire world. Aha! Yeah! Remember these incredible freaks? Yes!
Yeah, I do.
It is the Giants from New York! Ah, who could forget them? And please, tell me, because I have been trying to forget them. Yeah. It all started there, when they decided to leave their sad and pitiful home and set sail on a great...
That's an insult.
King Julian.
Kind of.
I am so handsome. Right away, Mr. Alex developed a taste for the great outdoors. Hearing of the stinky pooses, which was alright by me. But since the giant freak loved me so much, I decided it was selfish to just stay here in my wonderful kingdom. I, King Julian, being only one of me, would share my magnificence with all of you.
Oh my god. Alright, this is where the tutorial is gonna start. Just like in the game.
Wake up, Mr. Alex. Wakey wakey, eggs and steaky.
Oh no. I'm having that dream again.
This is no dream, my friend. King Julian is alive and well and taking pictures for our new brochure, Madagascar. Why not give King Julian your vacation money?
Yeah, sure. Sounds great. But I need to catch some shut-eye before the big trip back to New York.
No shut-eyes. Now run, jump, do whatever I tell you to do if you want to make the cover.
Oh my god, Julian.
The first picture I want is you catching butterflies. There just aren't enough good pictures of butterflies out there.
There we go.
Butterflies! Oh, there we go! Look at that beautiful butterfly you just caught.
Alright, there's something I need to do first. Because it's inverted. There we go.
Nice! You are getting good at this, Mr. Butterfly Catcher. Yes, yes, move it!
Where'd you go, Alex?
Melman, where did you come from? And how did you get on top of that boulder?
None of these questions have anything to do with pictures I want to take, so I suggest you stop talking and we move on.
Hey, can I come with you guys? I have some...
Yes, that is the spirit, Melman. Now let us proceed forward. You, move here, now.
Yeah, it's that.
Kinda,
I'm not gonna connect.
decided to grab these very handsome King Julian coins scattered throughout the island. Besides just the general warm feeling that wealth gives you, these coins can be used to buy merchandise at the duty-free shop.
How do I get to the duty-free?
I'll show you later. Now double jump to grab this coin and hurry.
I'm not gonna... I get all of them.
The camera loves you. Everyone else loves me, but the camera loves you. Come this way. Okay, fine. Pretty please.
Marty, you've got some serious wheels there.
You don't know this, but I've been scoffing down carrots day and night, crunch, 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 in an effort to develop a super fast sprint ability. Go ahead, buddy. Clock me.
Oh, you're pretty fast, Marty, but I bet you can't catch me.
I can.
Come on now, Mart. Ain't no way a little squirt can outrun a thoroughbred like me.
Many things about Mort do not make sense, and one is that he can run like the wind. Why don't you two give us a spectacular race? Go.
Hey, Mort.
Set. Oh, this is too exciting. Go!
Damn it. There we go. I thought you were gonna beat me there. But you don't do a dead end.
Congratulations! I knew Mort would lose. Now the winner gets to kick his favorite soccer ball.
Hey!
Quiet, you. So, Marty, some of our careless leaver subjects found your royal stash of balloons and are now stuck floating in the air like dogs. Will you please pop the balloons and rescue them?
There we go. Oh, I thought that was gonna miss there for a minute.
How it's supposed to be done.
What are you trying to say, Alex? I ain't got no game?
What? No, I'm saying that you don't have any game.
Okay. You angry giants can trash speak on the soccer field, but now I need some more photos of Alex. Man. chickens. Please, scare those cuckoo birds away from my beloved rocks. Now! Mr. Alex, you must save my rocks, and they are worth their weight in you.
Give it, make it new, so.
I did it.